saxophone, Chick on guitar, and Ryan on saxophone as well. Enjoy it.
Thank you. like to work with this group. I think it's pretty amazing that the director can just walk away and they're pretty much fine. I tell them when to start, when to stop, and they can just kind of go, which is awesome. You love it when a jazz band can do that. One of the things that I really take pride in with these middle schoolers is that there's so many of them that are willing to step up and take an improvised solo, which is just putting your skill out in front of all of your peers and all of your parents. You'll see that on display today, like a third of the band, I think, is playing.